with Lady T.
Hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, Children's with Lady T. It's your sister, your friend, it's your girl. If this is the first time you just didn't get post for YouTube or you just come across this our channel, please consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we put video here. Thank you so much for coming around again and God bless you. For this our channel, na Tori now they talk and na Pidgin English will take the knock our Tori for here. We're not just here to talk, but if you share this video, I believe together we'll save someone today. So my people, today's story, we want to talk about TB Joshua. We want to talk about what really they happen for a church. And as they talk, they say, if tree fall for forest, the forest will come turn to desert. But I pray that will never be the portion of the synagogue church. Before we go straight to what it really did happen for synagogue church right now, I just want to tell you now this story about this twin one at the sea for years. So how these twins people take come about. So it be say the sister for inside say Lala he not go bring may brother marry. She say she not go bring. Say the brother must marry her. Their story start like this. They lost their parents. They can't they her alone. They grow alone by themselves. So they can't let her shift go another state. From there now, they can't begin to get affair with each other. They can't start relationship. Inside the relationship, they can't bump Peking. Even the area where they even park go, people can't they say they be husband and wife. They don't know say they be twins. The boy for inside, Inena Amos. Why the sister na Juliana? So one day Amos come fall in love with another girl and he can say he won't marry this girl, maybe say he don't fall in love with. Then sister say Lala he no go grill. Say how come he go fall in love with another girl? Then the brother can tell him say he won't marry this girl, say because both of them they be brother and sister, they not feel marry. That made the sister look for husband to marry. Then the sister say he no go gree him, and he no go gree my brother marry. He said because now both of the start time, they call life together, they don't born together, they must finish him. So the brother can say he no go gree because what did the fair do before, he no good. That made them start their life afresh again. But the sister say lala, he no go gree. What did the brother go do? How does it solve this problem? What about the pikin when they born together? What you not really think? The community people now, they're surprised to come see the whole truth. Say they be brothers and sisters, they be twins. So the community people now, they don't know what to do because Piki is already involved inside the matter. Well, now see the way story they go. So my people, make una shook una map for this twins matter. How they will do their life? Where they want for start? How they want to do the little boy Piki when be say they born? Which story they get to tell that Piki? Anyway, more jump for this Prophet TB Joshua matter. Prophet TB Joshua, na ma will be say, he no want wahala for his life. All his life, he dey live simple life. But question women want ask first. Prophet TB Joshua, he make mistake before he die. He no arrange everything. Na mistake Prophet TB Joshua make for there. Because the way the things they go now, we know understand, and I believe that this one a lesson to all men of God, especially GOs or any man. Maybe say you get company, you get family, you get anything business ready for grants is more important. Because you know, go say after a person when he suffer, build company finish, build church finish. Build business finish or build family finish. You can't see everything they scatter for your hand. Even if you say you don't die, say you know they see him. But it's painful. Because I remember when TB Joshua started that church, he suffered. He carried block. He carried pillar. He carried sands. He carried cement. But what is going to happen now? TB Joshua, prophets, they just deport the foreigners. All of them, according to the waiting TB Joshua, the mummy of the church, talk. He said, may they deport all the foreigners. They deport all of them, all the prophets, this morning. Now this will happen so. I feel make a video. I said, the foreigners, when they that church, it be like I said they want to deport them. but I was not too sure of it. Not until I called the hearing for Sahara reporters this morning that they deport all the prophets of synagogue church, ordered by TB Joshua wife, the mommy of the church. This decision, when the mommy of the church takes so, what do you think? You feel say she did right or she not did right? I just pray that this decision when she takes so, make it be the right decision to take. May she not do anything when she can't regret later. Because many things really don't happen for that church. Like when I know some of the people that they call me, that they give me the cocoa what they happen for around. You know, they say in every rumor there's an element of truth. So many things don't really happen for inside the church. Before she take this decision, don't be her eye. Because things happen when be say, it can't be like say the church don't share it or two. So people call the TB Joshua wife side. So call the disciple, the elders side. You understand? So today the can't even go court for this matter of who want handle the church. According to the news, really for Yera, baby, not them my armpits. Now, wait till I hear now they talk. They say TB Joshua wife don't win the case. And she can't sign, say, me they deport all the foreigners. And for her to take this kind of decision, Mona remember say, I make video, I talk and say, one foreigner died for Marty for synagogue. They not tell TB Joshua wife. They not talk. Before TB Joshua wife even know say, person, foreigner died for inside the Marty, it take time. And this matter can't involve police, it can't involve the country people. The president of where this man from come, they say now from whether not Thailand or so, may I not make mistake. The government can say they will do autopsy, they won't really know what happened to this their brother. Because of the matter, some people say don't go kiri kiri for inside. Because when the man died, they don't talk, they keep on secrets. They say he sleep, he don't wake up. Why some say blood don't full or his body or fully mat or so? We don't really know what happened. TB Joshua wife, you don't know what happened. Things they happen, other he knows. She know they know. When I say, remember those videos when it go viral, when they say some people can't go they colobby money for inside the secret room, yet they keep money. When I still hear that one. So a lot, this woman don't pass through a lot. Her husband died, they don't give her peace. And this is the man of peace. If I tell you now, say TB Joshua wife, I don't even know her. Me, I don't even know say even get wife. But since when he can't die now, it could be like that they drag the woman, they come out. You understand? Bessie husband property. Now she that still get the property. But people feel still there, when be say they'll still they handle the property on a matter of unity and understanding. What will they drag for? Why they make this video be say, I watched TB Joshua the way it started from this crash. Mona not let this man's sweat go down like that. Please, anyhow peace go tell rain, make it rain. Because you know good, say what did this man suffer for all this year, all that pastors that they mock TB Joshua. Not even when they not tell TB Joshua, but TB Joshua don't go now. What did he suffer for? What did they laugh at for? Mona, let her stand. But I just want peace to reign. Respect TB Joshua's wife. Respect her. Because she and her husband, they are one. Mona, let peace reign. People, where be say, una get things for grant. Make una arrange. Because nobody knows tomorrow. Mona, used to be Joshua own. Take get sense. Since when he died, his wife, he never rests. You understand? Mona, use and take get sense. Mona, know how to take prepare on her things. Mona, write her down. Mona, read down for everybody to know. Mona, read down for everybody to know. So that once una enemy don't go, they don't already know how it be. So they don't need to call, they follow anybody, they drag anything. I think now my opinion, now I talk, I don't know that I right or I wrong, but I just say this as my opinion. So everybody get right to his own opinion. Please, you can drop your opinion down there. Your opinion is very, very important. Thank you so much for watching. We are not just here to talk. We are here to say a story that will change life, that will touch life, that will also change situation of things. If you share this video, I believe you will help someone today. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we put video here. I remain your sister, your friend, your girl, your pikin. Anywhere you call me, I did there for you. True Dreams, Bright Life with Lady T. See you on our next video. Ciao, ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, please say it so others will learn. Bring it to True Dreams with Lady T. And God will be your strength. Bring it to True Dreams with Lady T. And God will see you through.